I don't know if this will work or not, but I thought I would try to take a video to show what the air conditions are like here in the interior of British Columbia this morning. This is driving west towards Nasco, just a few miles before the Tibbles Lake Road. Again, we're going down the hill that is just before George Black's, which is coming up on the right any second now, right here where the flag is. I can't take a picture of it. Fire burning out here is well over 1 million acres and stretches 130 some odd miles from end to end. This thing is going to burn well into winter before they ever get it to stop. Apparently the fire that was in Fort McMurray last year took 15 months to be put out. And the only thing that's going to help this one is winter. There is the evacuation zone starts, I think, just a little past Sylvia's Cafe or the beginning of this Tibbles Lake Road. But as you can see, this is pretty nasty, even inside the car here. My eyes are burning and my chest is hurting. The other day, the forestry people were out at my daughter Amy's house doing a survey of her land and house and outbuildings. They do that to be prepared to see if, or rather, they will even try to save the structures should the fire move on in. This smoke you see here, this far out, about 35 kilometers from town, is only slightly worse than it is in town. Sorry, this film is bouncing around. I'm doing it with my telephone, and it's pretty hard to hold it still. But yeah, so it's only slightly less worse in town. I sprang my mother from the care facility yesterday and took her for lunch and for a ride. We had to cut the ride short because we were coughing and choking in the car. The garages are doing a bang-up business, though, of selling automobile cabin air filters on a regular basis as they get stunk up. Anyway, this gives you an idea of what we've lived through and what it's like out here at the moment. When I get a chance, I'll drive down Tibbles Lake Road to show you what's left of the Native Bible Center. Take care.